A Danish city is certainly embracing their heritage by changing the pedestrian crossing traffic lights to reflect its Viking roots. A Danish newspaper reports a city council member and the Mosgaard Museum are the masterminds behind the project in Aarhus. The chief inspector of the museum said in a statement, "Many Danish cities have a significant impact on the Viking Age, but no one like Aarhus has retained its geographical location since then." The newspaper went on to report, "Many of the streets in the city center have had the same layout for 900 years." Councilmember Benjamin Simsik, who came up with the idea, told the Danish Broadcasting Corporation in March he wanted to, quote, "sharpen and strengthen the Aarhusians' identity and understanding that we are a Viking city." 17 traffic lights in total are placed around the city, and each signal replacement costs nearly $150.